presentation, and actually the this type of the drama, Loksak is the first time in Nepal, especially the forward theater. I saw the improvisation of the mix of forum theater and opera theater. Thank you very much, especially for Yuko, for your wonderful present, wonderful teaching. And I'm very much, I'm very happy.
Thank you.
Proud of you.
First, I also feel something just exciting. What you will do, how you can connect with us. First time I little bit confused, and second day I become more comfortable in how to, I see how to connect with my friends and how to sharing my feelings without dialogue, without moving body, you know, whatever. And third day I become, I get more energy and more inspired from you, and I can learn it. This is my turning point in my life. This is my turning point in life. I think I will do my act in this field. I will do my job in this field. I will continue whole in my life.
The way you taught us, yeah, it was really very, very, very inspiring and motivating. And really, I feel very great. We all feel very grateful.
Why?
Because it was inspiring. We never did all these things before. And your play act, it was a new thing to learn for us. And you are too quick. You're smiling.
What I feel is, I feel really, really, really very good after doing the playback, the play for our theater. I think we have tried to do our best. What I want to do in future is I'd like to do more works in the Play Forward Theatre, and you inspired us a lot to do Play Forward Theatre, and we want you back to teach us. Thank you so much.
केटीलाई त अब जिस्काइन्छ जब त्यो केटीबाट पनि रेस्पोन्स त्यसै आउँछ क्या. केटीको टाइप हेरेर केटाहरूले जिस्काउँछन्. कुनै पनि केटाले सोध आफ्नो बाटोमा हिँडायो भने चाहिँ केटीलाई जिस्काउँदैन है.
इट वाज रियली बिग एक्सपिरियन्स. सेल्फ कन्फिडेन्स एन्ड द प्रेजेन्स अफ माई, दिस टु थिङ्स वाज रियली अपग्रेडेड. एन्ड finally it was really great experience.
Well, what do you think, what is the future of the forward play forward drama in Nepal?
It has great future, I think, because many people have their sacred feelings, their hidden feelings, many villages and many places, and we can go there and we can heard their story and we can act. I think that will be better.
Go!